the light of the apocalypse. The fire of doomsday. Its power is transcendent. If the attack lands, all the skies will be obliterated.
Please, don't get me. No, you know what this is. Hurry and wake up.
Already stored up considerable energy.
We're trying to fry her, dagnabbit!
Everyone, gather around me!
Get to Lyria, now!
I'll keep you all safe, I promise!
Here we go.
Not quite.
Oh, 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 curse of that. Don't worry about saving him.
Unless you guys deceive me, that id under all this is. Isn't it? This has been tainted by Versa's destructive urges. But it seems his body and soul are still in one piece. And that means there's still hope! If you can sever the spiritual shackles that bind Eid to Versa, he'll come back!
You know, hope we're gonna go big! We can't let the world end here! We haven't even had a chance to live your own life yet!
I got my own life!
This is my act!
Return to the Abyss!
Offer up, leave none standing!
Versa is trying to take full control of its body.
Well, we're not gonna let that happen.
Take him out!
Oh, yeah!
You made a promise! Is this your idea of protecting Lyria?
You finally crawled out from under Lilith's thumb, and now you're gonna let yourself be crushed under Versa's?
I got a problem. Please!
You can't push us away! Without us, you're pretty much the awkward person I've ever met!
You're right, kid. Face it, you need us.
Run away! Please! Run!
I thought you knew us better than that, Id. None of us would ever abandon a friend.
Did you do it?
Right.
hold on, Ian. But now that he's human again, you have one last chance to wrest him completely free.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
You should at least believe in yourself, Rufus. Is that for when you were fighting to protect the spy? Is that your life alive you? No, because that was when you actually won.
I...
Whenever you feel confused, just follow your heart. It might lead you to three pieces. At least you'll know you're being true to yourself.
Realized it sooner! No use running anymore! I am who I am!
An evil dragon. Child of darkness and flames.
My name is...